Tower of Zir until they make changes. They're doing some changes. I just can't with this shit. Every time I fight a pack. Okay, I was able to change my hand there, see? Then you have it proc. You just can't lose your Tel-Rasha buff, which isn't that hard to do. VL enchant might be the way, dude. Damn, dude, I think Northwar was right, honestly. BL enchant. Just, well, in Abattoir of Zero's current state, you just, like, you need so much damage. Yeah, I see why he has the option. Yeah, this is definitely really good. I know, I'm just tired, man. Get pissed. The build that I have on Mobalytics, I really like. I think it's really good. I think it's going to be good when everything gets toned down. I'm just like, I'm at this point where I'm like really just pushing the limits of like damage, but like I'm squishy as a result. So like I don't recommend it, but I'm just doing what I have to do to try and clear this content. But I'm like randomly dying a lot, so definitely don't recommend it. As long as I can keep unstable currents like active all the time, good, because unstable procs barriers when it spawns shit. Making really good time though. Just really hoping we can cook these bosses. Stealth Selig. If I could get it, I could get a fucking shrine up here. I'm gonna die because I'm lagging. What is going on, dude? Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm just pressing buttons. What is going on, dude? I'm just pressing buttons. This is so fucked. Oh my god, I'm fighting bosses now? Pressing every button I got, pressing them all the time. I don't know what's up. I have arthritis. Brother, fucking die. 155, get fucked.